matte finish on the inside. This is Staub and dates back to 1974, made in France, and it's our 10-inch fry pan. Complete with pour spouts, comes in the beautiful branded box from Staub. Think Staub-like robe, and you're looking at so many decades of tradition when it comes to this high-end and so elegant, useful cast iron skillet. This is really remarkable technology and also beautiful cast iron that our grandmothers and great-grandmothers and, let's face it, great-great-grandmothers cooked in. Now, I've got lots of colors for you. We debuted this earlier this month and already 1,000 have been ordered this month. So we want to let you know what we have remaining because we did lose, I think, 2 colors already. I think we lost the green and the red. What we have up top is called grenadine, and this one is just lovely. Gorgeous, deep, rich, kind of the color of red wine. Really, really beautiful. Then I've got it for you here in graphite. 200 left in the graphite. This one is your blue, dark blue. Here it is in white. 2 dozen left in the white. And here it is in the black. 250. Ordinarily at retail, you could expect to pay nearly $170 for this. We're about $70 less. And thanks to our Easy Pay event tonight, 5 easy payments of $20. Allison Dubois Scuddy is joining me. Hello, friend.
How are you?
Nice to see you.
Good to be here.
What an exciting opportunity for us to bring Staub back to QVC.
Absolutely, because you know what Staub did is, you know, the cast iron's been around for a long time, but it wasn't always quite friendly for real chefs because of the interior. And I want you to see what happens with our Staub.
Look at this blueberry cobbler.
Look at this cobbler coming out of a cast iron.
Oh, wait, that's blueberry and peach.
Yes, sir.
Yes, ma'am.
Look at this. Oh, my word. When was the last time your cast iron did this?
Now, why is it that your interior,
look at that,
is releasing that food so nicely?
Well, you know what we have done? The interior of ours, oh, I actually want to show you something real quick, though. The interior of ours is made a different way where it's a matte black. I want you to look at this coming off of here.
It's also wiping off that enameled coating on the outside.
That is the enameling, and we did this so you could see how easily and how perfectly your cast iron is gonna go.
But tell us about the inside.
Okay, so what we did on the inside is there's raised notches. Here we go. In the manufacturing process, we have taken the inside of ours, made it a matte finish. So what it does is it actually acts as a little bit of a releasing agent for the food, but also can handle the super high heats without cracking, without fissuring,
right,
without staining. So chefs and kitchens, you know, David, they're in a hurry. They got people waiting on them to serve. So they're out there and they want to get these pans done. So when we make this Staub,
look
at the beauty. It is handmade, class act, comes in a gift box. It's phenomenal, guys.
It's really lovely. Comes with the little colors of the French flag on the ribbon that's tied to the handle. Really, really beautifully done. This is Staub. And when you're talking about a tradition that dates back to the mid-70s, unbelievable craftsmanship and that gorgeous interior matte black finish that over time will just get more wonderful in terms of releasing food. No need to season these pans.
No, is that absolutely
right?
Not. You don't need to season them. In fact, David, you know you could put this in the dishwasher.
Right into the dishwasher.
Look,
we
at
just
this.
Made a homemade blackberry peach cobbler with all those great summer fruits.
Look.
Serving that over ice cream. When I was a little boy, my grandmother would make
word.
Blackberry cobbler in the summer. Blackberries grew wild on her property. She'd put the hot cobbler with a pastry crust like this one,
yes,
over ice cream, and I'd always say, Grandma, the ice cream is purple, because it would melt right into that beautiful and gorgeous ice cream. So you got something really, really special. What I don't want you to do is miss out on the even heat distribution that only cast iron provides, the wonderful wears-like iron finish.
Exactly.
On these great, great pans.
What we have is we have an enameled finish. So the enameling actually protects the cast iron from any kind of rusting. You can put it in the dishwasher. And look at this. This is what we were talking about with our matte finish. Do you see the caramelization? That's because of the way the ridges are and the high heat that this contain, you're going to be able to sear. And that's the thing, you know, a lot of us at home, when we cook, it's the simple things that trip you up, like a steak.
It can be.
It can be. And what you really need is a pan that you can take to a very, very high heat, sear it, get it perfect, and then go ahead, make your gravies in the pan. Do all of your things in the pan that you want to, and you don't have to baby it. You see, I'm using metal. I don't have to worry about what I'm using. I'm gonna add a little bit of this, put a little bit of this here. We'll add a little wine in here, and we are gonna
make a nice gravy,
exactly.
All right, my darling, while you work on that,
I understand
that we need to retrieve a pizza from the oven.
Yes, let's get it. So why don't we grab that,
and as you bring that out, then I'll go through colors again real quickly, because we are so excited Staub is back. We've got that great Easy Pay tonight. We have only a few colors remaining, and some of them getting pretty limited. This can go into the oven up to what temperature?
Virtually any high,
well,
or
probably,
900.
Probably higher than your oven will get, right? Because most home ovens go up to about 500 degrees, and you're going to be fine there, and then some, right?
I'm going to lick it.
So look at that gorgeous deep dish pizza. They use deep dish pans, cast iron pans in Chicago to make deep dish pizza.
Check this out.
Why wouldn't you do it here, right?
Look at this pizza.
Isn't that gorgeous?
Oh my gosh, David.
That is lovely. We're going to let that cool just a moment, and as we do, let me show you real quick the colors. This is the black. I have 200 left. In the white, we have six left in the white. Okay, here it is in dark blue. And we've got it in graphite, fewer than 200, and finally the grenadine. Really, really lovely. Five easy payments of $20. Comes in the gorgeous Staub box. Remember, a French brand that dates back to 1974. Allison, a real pleasure to have you back. Our crew will be very happy to help you eat those fillets.
Okay, I've got
all right,
some great
my
grenadine.
Dear. Nice to
Thank
see you,
you
again. Thank you for being
Bye.
Here.
Thank you.
Stay on the line here. We've got a lot more coming up. But we also want to check in with Stacy, who's going to give you a little sneak peek at Storemore. Mark Charles is right around the corner with that.
Oh, yes, from Storemore. We love this brand. It helps keep us organized. And if the inside of your cabinets are in disarray, look at what the set of our pot lid